footrest, stove, the landing. I'll carry your baggage completely underneath the seat in front of you.
Barcelona has a fascinating past, an exciting present, and is building for the future. It was a thriving city as far back as 874 AD, when it rivaled the two powerful merchant states of Venice and Genoa for control of Mediterranean trade. Construction projects were undertaken in preparation for hosting the 1992 Summer Olympics. A stunning example is the 70,000-seat Olympic Stadium, situated atop Montjuïc Hill, overlooking the Mediterranean. Although Barcelona is regarded as Spain's second city after Madrid, it is the capital of the autonomous state of Catalonia, a position proudly held since the Middle Ages. The rich Catalan heritage is ever present in this sophisticated metropolis, and its language, derived from Latin, is but one expression of the individuality the Catalans strive to maintain.
Earning John's money. Now, Effie, why I'm earning John's money?
Why?
Ask John.
No
Speak
comment.
Up, John.
Did you go swimming with your billfold in your pocket?
Here's our room.
Yes, John did go swimming for at least one half hour before he discovered his billfold was in his pocket.
The celebrated resort of Cannes, which sparkles in its magnificent setting on the shores of La Napoule Bay. Nice. Situated between Cannes and Monte Carlo, Nice was founded by the Greeks in 350 BC. Ringed by the Mediterranean Sea on one side and protected by the peaks of the Maritime Alps on the other, Monaco has an atmosphere of wealth, glamour, and excitement.
Thank you.
With a splendid location on the banks of the Arno River, Florence was the birthplace of the Renaissance, and many illustrious names have contributed to its glory. The Medicis, who ruled Florence for more than 300 years, devoted much of their wealth to the advancement of art, culture, and science.
Thank you. I have to tell you that the real name of this building is Flavian Amphitheater.
Those days we had all the seats, and like those you find very few remains.
The entrances were the games. In front of where you see that cross. And the cross was put there in the second half of 1700 by a pope who would say that it was time to finish to destroy this building because for centuries and centuries it was from here we are taking all the material to get all the buildings of Rome. Even the one you saw this morning with me, St. Peter's, was made with the stones of the Colosseum.
Sicily has been at the center of Mediterranean trade routes for centuries. It's been a colony of other European nations, an independent kingdom, and finally, part of United Italy. Messina is the island's largest port and has survived the ravages of earthquake and war during this century. Founded by the Greeks and an administrative center under Roman rule, Messina was an important city during the Norman monarchy. Before recorded time, a city was founded on the plain of Attica. Its location, ringed by protective mountains and bordered by the nurturing sea, was an ideal crossroads of continents and waterways. Mykonos is one of the Greek islands known as the Cyclades. On a visit to Olympia, you'll visit the site of the first Olympic Games and one of the most revered places in all of Greece. The legendary canals of Venice are spanned by nearly 400 lovely bridges. Venice is resplendent with graceful palaces and churches and has an incomparable array of architectural styles.
We hope you've enjoyed this look at your exciting European destination.